So me can fuck. Me know if I fuck. Me know I don't know if I fuck too. Why are that every day? Yo, them rich and all of them broke. Them broke like myself. Yeah, them rich and house and chop off money and shoot man. Them can't say nothing more. So where the creativity then? Where creativity then? Where God? See? But talk to me no man. When me the boy love the music, you know, you see Uno, the public will go so bumps and support the music and all that Uno where God party and so. So Uno for start lick out sometime, you know. When you hear certain thing I play and just tell him say, yo, nah, rap, different thing. And 5-10 selector play the same thing. Them trap with like a caliban win a cage. But the bag of shit where them play and do. So even people who love the music are supposed to sue me, I say, you know. Saying, even the Clash Arena. Even the Clash Arena. Saying, yo, I can't tell last me hear a sound clash and then I say to myself, say, yeah, I like that juggling there. I like them song they were playing. At the same, wash over something that go on every day. Come on, we can do better, man. We must can do better. All that we can do better, man. Saying, so people, we alone can save the music, you know. You see, you the public, and you the people, who support the thing, people. You have to help save the thing. Because if you say, yo, we can't take up with the foolishness, you have to go to a party, you have to spend no hard-earned money. You have to say, yo, this can't work. See, and so forth. All of the selected them and distract them have to do better. See, because the man them pass the stage to them play music for people, you know. And money pull up them go party for. And money pull up them thing there, you know. Play one song and all them say, rare, and I check how much money they get for the night. So when they love the way you play the music and just know that the people come first. Eh? People don't come first again in the music. I thought the people was first. And you don't care if two sound or three sound are player, three selector player. Saying, a man if you know say, yo, you're gonna set the party and you play the nice song then. And cause everybody can do the last lap, you know. You understand? But it come like a man don't really think about the people in bar again or them something there. Saying, because the more you feel the vibes in the party and the more you drink, you know, and then the more money the promoter make. So me a idiot then and me a old school then, cause, you know, me still a waste money I build sound. I buy speaker. I go dance earlier Jamaica, go string up sound and play and I watch a promoter bar. So I come like something for join them to understand about money pull up. Saying, and us money pull up and us. Money pull up and say, fuck the culture. Talk to me now. I say, fuck the culture. Saying, and then people, next thing I want to say to Jamaica reach a stage where a lot of the foundation artists, them are drop out. And them cannot even bury themselves. Saying, and nobody say, okay, they make bag of money and then waste their money. And so, a lot of them didn't make the money, you know. A lot of them didn't make the money. Saying, and it's so sad, a lot of them not put things in place for if them drop out, you know. And then I go so boom again and beat to that Jamaica, this J-Cap and this Jams and all of them. Because, you know, them supposed to look out for them foundation people and have something put in place. Saying, because it's a boy pressure Babsy Grange all the while until I say, yo, you have to look out for them people. She do things there, so couple of them she bury on them thing there, but our government now nah, do not, none of them government have never do nothing for music. None of them. A politician will boss me, I support the thing. Say, politician know me when me turn Ricky Troop and boss, and I'm hungry, and suffering, sleep on blood clad gyro carpet in a studio. Saying, I got dance enough night and hungry, I kill me. And if a beg all promoter, Curry Goat and them thing there, just to play music and wallet. Saying, you understand? People them last star. See me I say? And the music was a music with different truth and rights. I even talk about certain people. Oh, that's the way, their way of life. And you don't talk about people, bedroom and all of them something there. But if you have a thing where from ancient it go on and that are the roots and they tell you about liberty and deal with the Bible straight and them thing there. Saying? So me don't want to say. Everybody just fling that through the window and want the thing turned pussy. Nobody no stand up for nothing again. Everybody does, you know. I just say quick dollar and sell your blood clot soul to the devil. But I sell my soul to the devil, you know. I don't know must see me back at foreign or them thing. They are nowhere at all because certain agenda where they push me. Now, yo, me the boy I walk my straight line. So me do what me can do long time for the music. So I just go on full jive, me nice old dance them. And we have my own radio station, TBN Reggae Radio. I don't can find it on Google or Apple Play Store. Say it or Alexa. I don't listen to me on Monday night time and Wednesday night time and Sunday night time. And I play some music. But you see me? Now freak out my mouth and freak out my body. If you don't like some of them blood clot there. See? I just true to the music and love the music. I'm a sound system, man. Because I could work with laptop too. But I'm a big Ricky Chopper. See? Lift me up to fire links too. God, I used to believe in a sound system. And build a sound system for help care on the blood clot thing. See? And all them little yota fire we and them and the presto mix them and everybody saying we are fight it a week time. When corona go on and we have to run from blood clot police to and jump fence and go sit down and once be at this station. We still a fight to the music. I will love it. Saying, so me I say, come shan big up yourself, man. You're ugly like. Saying, so that me I say, people right now, you know, me I say, but yo, give up Marley. National hero. No one come say that you blood clot Rihanna. She turned national hero for fair place. Rihanna do a lot for fair country and Bob Marley do whole it. Because the reggae music are the biggest thing that come out of Jamaica. But no politician nah go gossip boom and respect that. Because people we don't want nothing in Jamaica, you know. The bomber clad politician them sell out everything. We don't want nothing in Jamaica. See, and at the rate where Jamaica go. The Chinese and soon start come and take away every blood clot thing from we. Saying, that's right then. And that's right, I'm rich, because them politicians, where all of them, enough of them poor when they go into politics, and they all of a sudden, all of them rich. Rotten, rotten rich. Saying, and they're not doing it for the music. Saying, yo, never stop give star. Still a fight with marching band and them thing there. Saying, I still again. Big up Bounty Killer. Come and see Tiger go so boom and have strokes near the end. Them you them see a jump up and a rally saying I have a whole heap of artists were rich and Bounty Killer and them now do nothing, them now give back saying and we always a give back people. So me I say we always a give back. So when it come to the music, yo, all of we can make a change, you know. If you know I go dance every night as me I say and listen to fuckery and I take the fuckery there. Saying it now go stop and some selector take on off a fool too. Saying, because they just want to come down and come play up here, fuckery. And just say, okay, I eat that and them and the man and beat them chest. Saying, so if we don't watch what I go on with that something, I know, less and less people start going party, less and less people start going dance. You see me? And some diet people are going clash too. You understand? And then our music, the reggae music, a lot of people now listen to again. Saying, dubstep and all them things. Look how the African then go so boom and move with the music. And now everything start at Jamaica. No. Saying? So I say, car people, no. I want to do that something. I want to know how to do it, you know. Every time a new song come out, yo, my cocky are going her pussy. Me can't fuck her. She suck my cocky good. Oh, me go shoot him in her head. Me cut off him head. Yo, me met dopey. Me rich. I mean, yo, I don't tell you that. Eh? And that's how the music rich. Yeah. Hey people, no, honestly to God. People may tell you God truth. Say me have four trap songs in my laptop. I have enough. I'm not fight against the youth them. Some of them have some song where nice little trap song like what here. You know? Say Nation Bass goes a boom and drop a little one thing and you know Bugle and them youth there have some nice little song on them album and Sprague them and so forth. But people may tell you God truth, man. Saying, just kill, so. Corona come in and be a fucker and people are dead hard and them something. They are not joining the music. You know, you want to go party and you look alive in this and them something the star and you say, yeah. You know, all a joy when you go listen to music, it's supposed to take away your pain and the stress where you go to and the pressure. And when you go there, you know, killing up on the radio, killing up on TV, this and you go party and I see them fucker here. Talk to me now, man. You just put more things by your stress, people. Good God, man. A long time I don't do a live, you know. I'm just there, watch everything while I go on. And so with a bomber clad sitting there with them call music. saying, but you me a general and me a pillar in this, saying, can't have about the social media thing come talk every day, but sometimes you have to say something. Say me. No love Bob Marley. No move no bumbo clot and love Bob. If Bob was alive, Bob wouldn't want to be the national hero. Because Jamaica seeing we. Jamaica seeing we. Saying, when Bob did a try to say peace and make labor right and PMP come together as one politician try kill him more than once. And he have to run away left Jamaica. And go to England go live and take for himself. So the bumbo clot not come now about national hero. The Lord man. I make him soul rest in peace and him legacy stay. He no want no national hero from no bumbo clad politician. The Lord man. Saying, the Lord man make him legacy stay. See, I don't mix up the man in our fuck about, but him tell us he want national hero. He man done a hero already for the world. So if Jamaica now for give him a national hero. He no need that. See? Because the man now bow out and sell out. The man them say, yo. The man asked him, say, are you rich? The man say, yo, my riches is life. And the man dropped flesh and he's still alive. Through the music. See? And when all of them politicians, the Andrew Olness and all of them dead and blood clot gone. And then left politics and then all and civil up and dead off. Bob Marley still a go die. And new generation come calling name. New generation are calling name. Saying, same way like oh when me gone and my eye close people. You know, still remember me because when you drop flesh, people recognize you and know how you, what you put in the music, you know. Saying, you see me? Some is a boy still play with young sound. Me still a fight with the thing because what? And that God give me the talent for do. So me just do it. So who want like me? Who don't want like me? And your business that. Me just a play music. And full joy myself. And please people. And when just a trooper come, a forward. Saying, so real people in our music. Because a lot of them put in work and them not get nothing out of this. They not even have a piece of blood clot paper for sure. Jamaica government not go some home and show them recognition. And say thanks for the way you put in the music. Saying, yeah. So the love Bob Marley alone, man. The man alright, man. Man tell you say one bit no national hero nothing. Cause a lot of them people want to give national hero. But you don't respect them. Same way. I respect nothing there for them. Saying, Lord man, I make a man blood clot soul rest in peace. And I stink like about national hero. The man don't need an hero. And nobody in the music will fight music struggle. They will never like us because they used to see a dirty music. See? And since a lot of these little uptown brother get involved in that thing, they go on, and then stigmatize the thing and start talking about, oh, reggae music and dancehall music and I want bumbo clot music player. Dancehall is a place which people go party. See? That need not you know music name dancehall, a reggae with blood clot play boy. Yeah. Saying we play Jamaica music and you know then dropping a little hip hop and so on rare saying because we can't go so boom and fight against the thing because everybody saying if you survive in our music because yo music alone shall live. Everything I go mash up, music and the Bible tell you that. And one of the Psalms in the Bible say, yo. Praise his name in the dance. Don't remember what Psalm says, but it says so in the Bible, praise his name in the dance. So when we dance and we are playing music and we are going like say, hey, we now give Jah the thanks and praise and give him the glory. So we make people full Jah themselves, we are going to get beaten. That's why enough of them in the music, we are artists sometimes, Jah beat them. Because them get the gift. Fifth God, so boom, and make people life happy. Take away people life, stress with the music and then the fuckery. And just beat them. Saying, me I say, and people, tell you something. I'm going to leave on you now, but remember, you know, saying, that none of the youth them in the music. Saying, Lynx, Mataran, Panther, none of them at all. Saying, we don't have nothing against one another. We style you know all the while. Saying, I make you remember we. Because we don't love controversy and fuckery. So we just give you no fuckery. Saying, we just give you no fuckery. I make you no go so boom and tip and rare them a war and rare because yo, a company them thing and we talk positive thing. We don't watch it. But the combo, blood clot site them and the nasty site them. We have thousands and millions of followers saying, want to hear people bumbo clot business. And who don't like, who which girl a lick out, which girl batty, which artist this, which artist that, and then fuck with them. Saying, so me I say, and the real thing, we don't forget something. And I walk on the yaya see as black people and unite and them something there. On the nasty them blood clot thing there. Saying, nasty them thing there. So me I say, but all our people, everybody can make a change because life not gonna be what it was, you know. When this fuck with pandemic done, you know, people. Because if you see what I go on and everything a change, you know. Saying, I just love man, love music, and love, you know, without the people, we are nothing. Because man, me no poor, and me no poverty, me no hungry. Me no hungry, and music make my blood clot elevate. And me go everywhere in Iran. Hunger place me never go, and Iraq. Because the music no play Iraq and them place there. Me go everywhere, Australia, everywhere, and play blood clot music. Saying, me I say, that me a tell star, so people, me show you something, man, help me a change, man. And bumbo clots later when I go dance and then not play right. Buckle some of them blood clots to make them take away themselves off my stage. I say pussy every night you come with the same thing. What you mean? And if you rebel sometime because the music rebellious. So if you not rebel, when you start take the fucker every day. And I do the fucker and listen to the fucker. Can't work star. See? Pick up on yourself, you know. I'm out. Yo. And who don't like you? Tell them suck themselves. Praise the Lord, church. Sin. I'm out. Sin. I'm out. Blood clot. I'm out.